fundamentals seem to be stable, but you know, we think it's a phenomenon called maybe funds being recycled out of the market to get ready and take a bigger stake in the upcoming IPOs. You have a couple of decent-sized IPOs that, and you know, market liquidity has not really been there over the past few weeks. So people positioning maybe for the IPO.